Economic Minister Guo Zhihui apologized on Wednesday for his recent comment regarding plans to establish power plants in the Philippines and send green energy back to Taiwan. Kuomintang legislator Zhang Jiajun expressed concerns about the plan, citing potential issues. Zhang warned that line losses could lead to significant financial losses for Taiwan. She also pointed out the challenges of laying cables due to the complex underwater terrain between Taiwan and the Philippines. In response, Guo admitted his remarks were premature and lack a clear plan. Still, he stressed that the subjects merit public discussion. Despite the concerns, Guo remains optimistic about achieving Taiwan's energy transformation goals.
Green energy is still sufficient in Taiwan. We aim to reach 30% of the total by 2030.
Nian Chenxuan, Chen Xinxiang, Dong Youjun, TVBS World Taiwan.